In this topic is simulation of KY converter. KY converter it's a buck boost type converter. It's a step up the input voltage by using varying the duty cycle, and it's produced the positive output voltage. It's a non-inverting converter. Now run the simulation. This is a KY structure. See this output. It's step up the input voltage, right? Input voltage is 12 volt. The output voltage is greater than 12 volt. So concept wise the result is okay, and it produces only the positive output voltage. It's a non-inverting converter. Its operation is similar to the buck boost operation, either greater or lower than the input voltage, step up voltage.